Bhagavan, what happens with acceptance?
Not that your negative side has gone. Not that you have ceased to be jealous, ceased to be angry, ceased to be fearful. No. Not those things. You are for the first time in your life able to say, yes, I am this. I am not ashamed of it. That is the only truth. I am being truthful. That is when you have taken the first step in spirituality, that is also the last step. Thereafter, everything is automatic. No guru is required, no teaching is required. It's all automatic.
The awakened one has no questions about oneself. The unawakened one is full of questions about oneself.
Everything in this universe is a paradox. Sri Bhagavan.
Sri Bhagavan's quotes. Love that emerges out of awareness, manifests as action, understanding, forgiveness, and kindness. Love is the essence of creation. Sri Bhagavan.
Namaste. Let us see Sri Kalki's miracle for the day. I am Sharada from Hassan, Karnataka in India. I have been attending all the programs conducted at Satyaloka and Ekam. Internally, I am experiencing a lot of peace and calmness. I visualize Sri Kalki Amma Bhagavan in Hiranyagarbha and see that in my heart and pray. This method of prayer is very powerful. All my prayers are getting answered instantly. Recently, I lost my mobile because of the mistake of the mobile service center owner. I had informed him that there was very important data in it and I wanted to be retained at any cost. But after servicing, the data was gone. He searched everywhere but couldn't find it. I demanded compensation from him for the loss. And he kept saying that he would do so, but dragged it for almost a month and a half. All my efforts to get the compensation seemed in vain. At last, I placed all my worries relating to the payment of compensation at the divine lotus feet of Sri Kalki Amma Bhagavan and prayed to them to look after the issue. The very next day, As I was passing by the service center, the owner himself called out to me and gave me the money. This miraculous experience gave me a realization of Sri Kalki Bhagwan's teaching. God intervenes when you become helpless. Thank you so much, Sri Kalki Amma Bhagwan, for this wonderful experience. Thank you.
Kalki Seva Sangha. Everyday Kalki Seva Sangha volunteers carry out various service activities across hundreds of locations all over the country. Every day we present one such activity. Tenali, Andhra Pradesh. A small act of kindness brought joy and satisfaction. Tenali Sangha members distributed bread packets and apples to all the elders at Sri Mahatma Gandhi Ashram. They spent some time with those elderly people and prayed for their good health. All the elders felt so happy for their caring gesture and blessed all the Sangha members. Sangha members felt grateful for this kind of blissful Seva Bhagya and thanked Kalki.
సద్గుణాల సంపదే అమ్మ మయమ్మ సంపంగి పూల మాల అమ్మ మయమ్మ అందాల రాగిణి అమ్మ మయమ్మ అందాల రాగిణి అమ్మ మయమ్మ ఆనందాల భామిని అమ్మ మయమ్మ ఆనందాల భామిని అమ్మ మయమ్మ సద్గుణాల సంపదే అమ్మ మయమ్మ సంపంగి పూలమాల అమ్మ మయమ్మ అపురూపారూపిణి అమ్మ మయమ్మ అనురాగ పూర్ణ కదా అమ్మ మయమ్మ
అపురూపరూపిణి అమ్మ మయమ్మ అనురాగ పూర్ణ కదా అమ్మ మయమ్మ
శ్యామల కోమలల నా అమ్మ మయమ్మ శారదరమ శైలజ అమ్మ మయమ్మ
శ్యామల కోమలల నా అమ్మ మయమ్మ శారదరమ శైలజ అమ్మ మయమ్మ
సద్గుణాల సంపదే అమ్మ మయమ్మ సంపంగి పూలమాల అమ్మ మయమ్మ